What's going on, YouTube? Your boy Skywalker is back on some Rush Royale, guys. As you guys can see from the title in the background in the thumbnail, dude, this one is crazy. I used the cannonball, and dude, at first I was messing around with it. Then I was like, wait, I have the time guy. And if I use the time guy and the catapult at the same time, it's game. Then obviously we need, at first I had, what's it called, the yellow guy that breaks the shield. Then at first I was like, nah, that guy kind of sucks. So I ended up changing it in the next round, guys. But let me tell you, this deck is amazing. The last guy who I faced, I was low-key scared as hell. I was like, nah, that boy about beat me. Nah, dude, I beat his ass, and I was like, hell yeah, this deck can actually go places if you guys play it correctly. And Beerus, dude, Beerus is like low-key the number one underrated card that y'all must be using every once in a while, because he low-key hits hard, and he does damage, and that's what you guys want. And let me tell you, let me break it down for y'all. Okay, first of all, I have the frost. The frost can slow the troops down. So I was like, all right, I like to keep one frost all time, so I can just keep going through real quick. If not two, so I can go rapid, faster, basically. Then Beeruses, I like to have a lot of Beeruses and a lot of time guys. And the time guys, dude, well, as soon as they throw the time guys, then the catapult hits, that crap, ooh, is key. Just like that, you guys see it. You guys for sure see it. If you guys ended up enjoying this video, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and I just want to apologize for yesterday's uploading. I was kind of lazy, so I just did that. Anyways, Skywalker's out. Peace.